Hey guys, today we are going to make a super hydrophobic surface. So let's get started. For this experiment, we need a flat surface of metal or glass.
And we need some colored water. We need any kind of dropper. Here I am using a old glue bottle.
As you can see, when I drop the water, it immediately sticks to the surface. The surface tension of the water does not allow it to move. The water sticks because the metal surface looks like this. And after the soot deposition, the metal surface will look like this. The soot deposit should look something like this. As you can see, when I drop the water, it moves right up without sticking to the metal. As you can see, here it bounces like a ball. The cause of bouncing is the surface tension of the water, which avoids it from breaking. You can observe that when I drop the water on the circle, it sticks to the circle. It does not move around. The water droplets do not leave the circle. The water does not move until you put a lot of it. Now I'm not gonna destroy my beautiful scientific creation.